Okay, so this has been pretty rough. I've just recently updated to the most recent version of FRAPS because I found my password for it, got it all set, straightened out, and I've been having a bear of a problem. This will now be take three that I'll be doing this. And, yeah, it's a real bitch. Okay, let's move on. Check what my inventory looks like. Gone away. Now one thing I did notice is it does auto sort to a degree. You're useless. It does auto sort to a degree because it'll flip your guns and shit around, but one of these apartment complexes is the Earl Apartments. Not that one. Maybe it's this one. Apparently the only way into any apartment complex here is from the roof. Which in and of itself is kind of odd, but hey, whatevs. Whatever, right? Okay, we'll just hack this then. For the love of God. We'll just do that. Robbing some guy's apartment. Cause that's how we roll, yo. Oh, this is for a later quest. So we'll just leave that open, because I'm going to need it later. Might as well get out of here. Ow. Alright, I don't need legs. I do know the code for that. Yeah, I did know the code for that. Alright, so what we're doing is we're gonna go to the police station, but first I'm gonna and try to find the Earl Apartments. Whoa. The Chiron building. Alright, never mind the Earl Apartments. Fuck the Earl Apartments. We have a bunch of missions to do inside the police station. First things first, there's a dead guy over here. Now because of that leg upgrade that I got, we can jump a little bit higher. Okay, this is for Ron 2356. Let's pop this open if we can. Fortify all these, hack this. That.
Access denied.
Crap. For this lockdown to wear out. Might as well plug in my cell phone while I'm waiting for it. Stun gun. Run back this way really quick. Because I am going to stop at the gas station. See if we can hack this one. No.
What'll it be?
I'd like to sell you some shit. I don't need that. Which means that I don't need any of this.
Be sure to tell all your friends. It's just not the cops.
Yeah, isn't he clever? Alright. I have a stun gun and a trank gun. Okay, and I just had a CTD. So let's try to get back in the swing of this here. Direction. Alright, we're gonna try to get back, get that stun gun again. Okay, well then hack it, fucker. Try that one more time. That was not the best I could have done. Strengthen that, strengthen that, strengthen that, hack that. Try it one more time. Nuke both of those. Good lord. Alright, holster that. No important. I'll get the code for that somewhere in the police station later. What hell building is this?
Never let T-Boss be booking me with no cards.
Alright, that'll get me into the DRB later.